your attention to the East End Zone as we honor today's student organization, Alpha Delta Pi Sorority. This week's organization of the week, Alpha Delta Pi, was the first sorority ever founded, and the UM chapter enjoys raising money for the Wildcats Donald House charity, bonding with their sisters and retreats, including social events. It was all on the way of obtaining the highest sorority GPA and always supporting her young athletes. Organization of the week. Come out and support the women's soccer team on Friday, September 21st at 7 o'clock.